And welcome to the Ministry of Writing Service number 3, Taking the Brave Step. Be sure you have the writing audio playing in the background. If you need to get it again, you can find it at tombird.com/audio. As we prepare to get started this evening, just going to go over a couple of things with you. Number one is how to use the Zoom chat. And that is how we communicate with each other if you have any questions this evening. So to do that, click the chat icon from the meeting controls. It opens the chat to the right. That's where you can type your message into the chat box. And then you can select my name to send me a message if there's anything you need help with this evening. If I send a message to you or to the entire group and you don't have that chat box open, it will blink orange at you to let you know that there's a new message. And now, the next few minutes, we are going to prepare to enter into the Divine Author Within state. And then after that, Tom will guide you through the rest of the evening. First up is our confirmation. This session was specifically designed by author and writing mentor Tom Bird to lead you through the art of divinely led writing into a potential direct communion with the loving God Almighty. To receive from this session as much as possible, it is suggested that you surrender to the following exercise cues and adhere to the following writing rules, which I will read very slowly right now. The writing rules. Number one, keep writing. These exercises are timed and we will notify you when it's time to stop writing. So until you get that message, keep writing. Go wherever the writing takes you. Write as fast as you can. Again, these are timed sessions. So in order to get as much out, write as fast as you can each session. Don't read what you wrote until after the service. Keep that writing audio playing at all times. And always write what you feel. That ties in with going wherever the writing takes you. You're here to listen to God and to let him or her guide you. So if you try to push back on that, you're going to be writing your own answers to your own questions instead of the divinely led answers that you are here for. Next up, I'm going to recite the author's prayer, which Tom wrote. I come to you in the most humblest of all manners. Thank you, God, for leading me to surrender to your goodness, love, healing, guidance, and protection as I experience your inspiration pouring through me. And thank you for leading me to surrender any fears, doubts, worries, and concerns that have stood in the way of me experiencing the oneness we share. In your name I pray, amen. I come to you in the most humblest of all manners. Thank you, God, for leading me to surrender to your goodness, love, healing, guidance, and protection as I experience your inspiration pouring through me. And thank you for leading me to surrender any fears, doubts, worries, and concerns that have stood in the way of me experiencing the oneness we share. In your name I pray. Amen. I come to you in the most humblest of all manners. Thank you, God, for leading me to surrender to your goodness, love, healing, guidance, and protection as I experience your inspiration pouring through me. And thank you for leading me to surrender any fears, doubts, worries, and concerns that have stood in the way of me experiencing the oneness we share. In your name I pray. Amen.
Thank you, Janelle. Welcome, everyone. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Chin to your chest. Nice deep breath in through your nose. And blow it out. Again, nice deep breath in. And blow it out. Oh. Nice deep breath in. And blow it out. Nice deep breath in. And blow it out. Nice deep breath in. And blow it out. One more. Now open your eyes. Write down these words. I am thankful for. Go ahead and do your writing. Write down what you're thankful for today. I am thankful for. Great, I ask you to stop. Just keep writing till I ask you to stop. I'm thankful for. Just let it flow. Let it go and let it flow. That's it. That's it. Keep breathing. Keep writing. Keep flowing. Now copy down these words. I am here because, go wherever it takes you. I am here because, I am here because, I am here because, Next. I forgive. I forgive. I forgive. I forgive. And lastly, I am drawn to writing because I am drawn to writing because I am drawn to writing because next screen, please. Exercise number one. Exercise number one. The next big brave step. Big brave step. Listen to God. Write what I said to you. Beginning now. Beginning now. Beginning now. Let God do the writing tonight. Allow God to do the writing tonight. You just listen. You just listen. That's it. Go wherever it takes you. Go wherever it takes you. That's it. That's it. Number two, Janelle. There's number two. Ooh, that's a big one. Let God reply, let God reply. Holy Spirit, not holy ego tonight. Holy Spirit, not holy ego tonight. Let God reply. Keep writing. Just keep writing. Shh, and breathing. And listening. Number three, please. Number three. Very important one here. Very important one. Steps. Smaller steps. Read it and write. Keep writing, keep listening, keep flowing. Just go with God's flow tonight, with God's flow. And breathe. And breathe. Breathe and write and listen. Let God lead the way. Let God lead the way. Number four, Janelle, number four. Number four. Ooh, that's a good question. Read it and write. Number five. I have a plan. I have a plan. And number six.
God is with you. Good night.
God is with you. Good night. God is with you. Good night. And thank you. Thank you for being you. Thank you, Julie.
Thanks, everyone, for being here. Please be on the lookout for the announcement of our next service. And as always, if you feel like you would like to give a donation for the services, you could do that at tomber.com/donate. Those are never required, never expected, but greatly appreciated. Have a great night. Thanks, Rhonda, for being here. And thanks, everyone else, for being here.